Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Nuzleaf is sent out. And now, the battle begins. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Energy ball hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Palkia is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Palkia starts to attack! Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It went down! Primate is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Oh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It couldn't take it! It's down! Latios is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. It attacked itself! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.